Yes, sir.
Get the damn food driver and his conductor out of his place.
Okay, which one of them?
What do you mean? Which one of the damn food drivers? How many damn food drivers do you have in the cell?
Okay, we have up to 32 damn food drivers in the cell. You know, there's first class cities and this driver, they refuse to young one. In fact, we are paying for them.
Okay, you heard them. You heard this now. These boys are giving us problem in this city.
Officer, don't worry. I will call him and be sitting down to talk to you.
His name is James. Uwodionyemfe Obiakonwa. But he's popularly called Jimmy Danfo.
Constable,
yes,
bring
sir.
Him out, bring him out.
Thank you, thank
you. James!
This is
the driver.
Boy,
I'm telling you.
Thank you.
Move out there, boy. Just advise the man. Let him be human being. Sir. He's the man.
Hey, Jimmy. Yeah. Eh? What happened? What did I tell you about the vehicle I gave you? And the particulars, Jimmy. Eh?
I'm very sorry. That's Agent Odom. It's very, very wicked. He just tried to wicked me for no just cause. Not because I have not been giving him the tip I normally give him for 2 weeks.
Keep quiet, my friend.
Will you shut up? You mean we officers don't know our jobs again?
Couple, just go and sit down. You are reborn again. You don't know what that man is doing. That man is evil.
When will you learn? You keep coming to this cell every day. Show people that are coming to this cell. Am I your customer? Keep silent, my friend. You think I'm joking here?
You have made me your customer.
Oh, I have to take care of this man. This man keeps visiting this station. I will jail him.
Anyway, sir, don't worry. I will talk to him. I will sit him down. So,
always giving your master problem every day. Come here and pack your properties and go.
We should sacrifice the thief from him. We will move all of you
from work. Keep
silent. Okay, thank you, officer. God will bless you.
Take your things and leave.
Let's go.
You get him again. Johnny, watch out.
No, Capitan, no. I will not agree to that one. Not at all.
Okay, please.
What is?
Please,
okay. Under no circumstances, I told you that you should not take my boss to Abeokuta.
Yeah, but I'm sorry. It was my intention. It was some God that was not Abeokuta. It was some God that I was.
It wasn't Abeokuta. Both Ushan God and Abeokuta. Is it not the same thing?
Okay, it's not as if I just went there. I was just running my normal route. It was this MOT people. We were all everywhere on the road. So I was trying to dodge them through Appian. You know, I was just going through Appian, And then and the people I was carrying were just saying, carry go. Bam, I landed myself on the express.
Yes, sir.
You are running away from MOT.
Yes, sir.
Then you carry my downfall to Abeokuta. Abi Sangota.
Why I think my boss is at Ochozi? Okay, you know, the thing is that I didn't know it is Appian. You know, when you enter Appian way, you don't know from another. And the people I carried in the bus were to tell me, carry go. And I was just trying to dodge them. The next place I saw myself was in Sangota. I'm so sorry, sir.
Did I tell you to carry my bus to Sangota?
It's not as it wasn't intentional. That sergeant that I reported, he just hated me. Just because if the man comes, I don't give him money. Yeah, I give him 20 naira, he doesn't take. He wants me to be giving him 200 and 150. Is that the only thing? Okay, I'm so sorry. It won't happen again.
You are sorry.
You are sorry.
Yes, sir.
You are sorry, Jimmy.
Yes, sir.
Do you know how much I have spent on that downfall? In short, I have given the key to another person.
So you can just find him.
Okay,
leave my compound.
I have suffered for that boss. So how can I
leave my compound? Leave my compound before I get angry with you.
You cannot give it to another person.
Please leave my compound. I'm begging you.
Okay, just for 1 week again. Just try me.
Which 1 week? Please go with your problem. I don't want to wahala.
I've been begging you. Sir.
Please leave my house, yo.
Yes,
leave my house, yo.
Yeah?
Appian will not be better way. Too much you hurry, no they pay. You know no say you get in one side. Appian will not be better way. Too much you hurry, no they pay. You know no say you get in one side. You know no say you get in one side,
Under arrest.
Under arrest?
Yes.
For what?
For not using this overhead bridge.
What am I using the overhead bridge for?
Don't you know it is safer to use overhead bridge?
I don't need the bridge, man. What, is it by force that people use bridge?
Yes, it is by force. Don't you know it is safer to use the bridge than to cross the express road? Don't you know it is dangerous?
Is it an offense in Lagos to cross road?
Yes.
Would I have stayed that place? Look at the place I'm going is in this direction.
Are you just new? Are you new in Lagos?
Don't you
see what is happening here? See the way people die dying every day?
Why?
Without using this bridge? Without using
overhead? I'm supposed to walk from here exactly. You're supposed to
come directly. I did not know and I'm just coming into Lagos. But you people should have put signboard. You people are supposed to put signboard that is there so that it don't cross. So that I don't. I didn't put signboard that said don't cross.
My friend, your fine is $2,000. I will charge it to cops.
You know what happened is that I'm just coming into the bus. Yeah? I'm just coming to see my brother. Yeah? I didn't know of this thing. But they are Anyan, it's Wiwi. You understand? Please, pardon me all the time.
What are you saying?
You want us to take it to court? Pardon me, and I did not know. I was ignorant.
So?
Some elderly people should pardon me.
Wait. Let me give you 200 naira.
Okay, wait.
Let us talk this thing. I don't have 2,000 naira to give you people.
In fact, the money I used is and I borrowed it.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait. You are waiting. This is the only money I have. You can search me. What did you say about your
money? And now you say you don't have any money on you.
This one is not money, man. But you know, I was going to take that fast. You know, I don't even have money for Okada now.
Entering, I said, am I going to enter through there?
No.
Or through here?
This is my gate. You're welcome. How about
thank you. They're all there. They're all fine.
You're welcome.
Party.
Eh? You're welcome. Please, wow. Come in.
Yes.
This place is so fine.
Yes.
The street, everything clean.
Yes. Hi. I thank God to you. Welcome.
Hey!
It's a long journey.
Very long journey. Very, very long journey.
How did you locate this place?
What are you talking? That address you gave to me, you know I wrote it down. I'm a very careful human being.
Yeah.
See
that
now.
That is my right hand.
I gave Okada man and they carried me.
Okay.
I said, let me come, we'll be out, but let me just come.
It's necessary.
But you were dying down there.
Yeah.
No job for anybody, no nothing. People, all the people that you know, Nizo, Joffrey, and you know, Joel, all of them, the trouser is removing from their waist now. I'm telling you. That was why I said no. Instead of staying there to die, let me come to Lagos. Because I heard that opportunities are here. You had like this, you grab job. You do had like this, and you grab job. I said, my party is there, let me go there and then find a job.
Even those of us who are here, for 8 months, I don't have a job.
You're trying to.
It's true.
When they say job is in Lagos, left right, you do your left like this, but you grab job. You do. And you're trying to.
I think you have come now.
Yes.
Our company sacked us for eight months. We are redundant. They weren't doing anything. They say this, nothing was good. They paid everybody off. 8 months now. Sometimes to eat, once 2 days, sometimes 1 week.
But this your gentleman is easy. Because Lagos is, I know that if you just move around, it's like you are the money you have in the bank is enough for you. Ah. Just sit down and eat it. How can you stay 8 months in Lagos and you will not have job? How bad?
No, it's true. But however, no job.
You know you're a gentleman, I'm not. I'm an abulu. And abulus know how to get their job. So I'm going to drag you around. We're going to within 1 week we will get a job. Okay. Is this not Lagos?
Hey,
but your place is fine. Do you know something? Do you know? I don't know whether that this is how you live in Lagos. Everything is against the law, even to cross road. I met these people. What do they call them? Smart.
Last man.
Last Kai. Thank you.
What they say, do you know that this citizen, don't you have, haven't you heard about Kai? I said I have also heard about Dangurban Kobi. I thought it was this Kai, for the Nama. They got me. The people finish all the money on me.
How much did you
pay? I first of all gave them 200. The man said, do I know that I'm talking to Kai? I said, do you know that I'm talking to Dangurban Kobi? I thought it was this kind of Kai. It took 400.
You hope 400 naira that can take us for 2 good weeks.
What are you talking? They said that if they had taken me to the office, I would have paid 2,000. Who would have given me 2,000 to pay? It was easy. It was even clever of me to have given them all the 400. Me who borrowed money to come here, how would I get 2,000?
400 naira.
My brother, I wouldn't cross the road. They say it's a lot. Say that's a flyover.
Pedestrian bridge.
I did not know. Hey, Patty, I want to bath. I'm so hot.
Please, come on, you bath.
Hey,
let me take you in.
Yeah,
you're welcome.
This is good.
There's no money now. This is our transport fare.
I know it's for transport, but at least one. Yeah? You know, if we do this, we will follow.
Just one, so that we have the energy to have to. Yeah? It's our transport money.
Don't worry, relax. Come, who there?
I'm in here. How do you say that punch?
No, no, pass 20 naira. You know, go job. I'll wait now. So now, let me chop belly full of party. Forget about that, we're looking for work. If we don't have the life inside us, give me my own. Give me one. Do you have pure water?
Yes, pure water.
If we continue to call like this, tomorrow, come on.
I like pure water.
No one for me, one for him. But we are suffering too much. You understand? I want us to be taking taxi and then bus. So that you need, I'm telling you,
you know, if we have been eating, we not, if we have been taking taxi or bus, we won't be entering into this.
Let's not do pennywise pound foolish. You understand? See, all this suffer. One day you will just die. Look at your gray hair. You think it's a natural gray hair? Suffer tea, that punishment will go.
Look at your own soul. The shoe stone.
I'm suffering and smiling, Patty. But at times you will take this, but forget. You see this money, I make you a promise, have hope. This money come, let me take this money. Let's be eating and going. Come, oh boy.
Come take your money.
How much is your money?
I want a 30 naira.
30 naira?
Yes.
What do you take?
Yes.
Wait, two. This one, 10. 10. And the pure water. Okay. I'll take your money.
Take your money.
All right.
Okay. I'll go find change. Come.
Bring change, you. I told you I know this guy. Emma, what are you doing here?
James, Jesus Christ, Emma, look at how this is you are now.
Emma,
what happened now? What happened?
No, I'm not a conductor. I'm a full-time driver. But I just fired my conductor this morning.
Oh, the motor is yours.
This is my boss.
Okay. I would have said now. How about
that?
Fantastic. My dear, we came from this NMPC in service training. They took me. They said we should come for interview. I came there, they are playing political.
So, you are now Ima.
No, you see, I haven't worked though, because what they said is that the position for Igbo man is one. For the account that the accountant has taken it, which in my own is still doing like this.
So now we are a lucky man.
Right from there, this was very close.
Jimmy International. Come inside. This is my home.
Emma, you mean you own this place?
Oh, we're managing. Our Lord is good.
Emma, this is your house. Are you living with somebody? This is, are you attached to somebody?
My house.
Bro, you have all these things.
Sit down. Imanko. Sit down. This is my sit down, my friends.
So, my brother, are you just ordinary damn food driver?
Well, there are different classes of damn food drivers. We know how we work and we know how we make the money. It is what we give to our guy as daily account is what he will take. If he doesn't like it, okay, see your key, see that food, see root.
My brother, that is wickedness now.
Forget that. When I go find that, tell me the thing where I go find that.
Ima, find anything you want.
Anything, Ima, bring anything.
Stout. Look at this man. He has only eaten one puff since morning, and he wants stout.
Ima, one puff. Want to fall on my hand? That's because you look at
me. Anything where I want to take for this house, I'm ready.
You think so? You don't do like that too.
Give me that. I
would start any alcohol. Bring it
down. Ima, my old friend.
Just imagine, look at Ronald, that food driver is living in this kind of house. It's surprising. But do you know that when we were working, I worked together with him in one printing press. When we were working this book, I was a clerk with school sat. He was our errand boy. Even though I was very close to him, he had not. But look at him now. Look at me, I'm going back.
Why did you tell him that you were working with NMPC? When you know you don't have a job.
Oh, look at this man. What do you want me to tell him? What do you want me? Look, this is like when you come out, you should know now. When you come out in town like this, you begin to feel like the others. If not, people are going to use you as a floorman. You don't
know now.
Here, you just have to open up. Maybe somebody else can help you.
Okay.
But think, my friend. Help, you come to the motor park everywhere. Begin to tell people, please, oh, I'm jobless, oh, everybody come and help me. Come to think of it, what do you think? What will a man render to me?
This is Lagos. Calm down. Stop living on fantasies. He can help you organize a job. Me, you,
if which kind
gets
of
me a job as a Danfo driver, I will drive.
Wait, oh, organize a job for me to drive Danfo. You see, they have not even brought the start. The thing is on your head, it's shocking you already.
What is? Look at this useless man. Look, if you don't want to drive, I can drive. He's living well. Look at his chop up.
if I see that, I will drive.
Look at even have flying carpet. If you see this flying carpet in film, very expensive, where they are using it to move. A man.
A man.
Please,
there is something I and my cousin want to discuss with you.
Go ahead, we are free.
Please, can you help us organize one Danfo?
Come. One by one?
Emma,
what he means is, look, let me know this. I'm interested. You see, this is your business that you're doing fine. I'm interested in this business. Yes, I want to organize one down for us too.
But you just told me that we are into oil, that we are working with NNPC.
Yes, there is truth in it, you know. Because, and I told you that time, I said they are bringing politics into it. They zone these things. They say this quota is for the southeast zone. This is for this. They said the one that Iboman is supposed to take had been taken by the chief chartered accountant, and there's only one. So there is no other Iboman. I told you.
James Ondrako. Please, James Ondrako.
I need job. They also give me job, man.
I don't get
that. 1 million in the bush.
What are we talking?
That for business is the business. What is my achievement? No property. I shouldn't have even taken the room and the panel because what was the need? Nothing in my house. No boss. 6 bosses in 6 months that I lost. How would you have? It's not for nothing. How can I lose 6 bosses? 6 months. How am I going to marry? Talk of Jimmy. Jimmy, how are you going to build a house? Jimmy, how are you going to survive? Somebody's hand is.
No, see, Jimmy.
I will survive.
Let me dance away my sorrows.
Suffer head, no be my portion. With wuru wuru, I must make him for Lagos.
I wake up in the morning, begin the hala my motto. Today na today, oh, who say I no go deliver? Shandy kala fiber, all na pepe. Na my daily bread I want. That's why I go take Appian way. Ewo.
I know the road. That building section where they're at junction, they go collect anything. They are still adulterated, now they deal with your
engine. Are you sure not that mechanic and in that?
I'm not saying they're best for mechanic. No, forget the mechanic, over mechanic. You see that filling station? Look at the man on that filling station, so every day you do have that. They adulterate. They carry your motor to go collect this thing from there.
So that's no point. I beg, give me my issue at first. I beg, give me.
This is the
give me straw. don't come
out that damn for me. Come on, idiot. Now, first of all, they give me account 600, 800 every day. Now, why am I carrying my neck through there? Relax, may carry me to go.
Jimmy, you mean say they've collected that fine boss they just gave you the other day?
Be relaxed. I'm not be somebody who could stay without this thing for a long time. Soon I go grab another grab. What's my own?
But Jimmy, you are wicked.
Honestly, you're very.
Who knows as
how can you deliver just 600 naira a day? The whole day as an account, even if it is Okada.
Trust me.
If I carry all the money, give the man. What are you going to spend for your shit? Tell me, please.
But Jimmy. I guess that because of that chatter we go for Abeokuta, make them collect that damper from your hand.
What you can concern the man with Abeokuta? His own is my yoga to stay. When I do this thing, I give him accounts, give him my own. What is his concern where I can't go with the motor go?
Hello, Auntie.
Daddy Sam.
Hi. Oh, my sweet. How are you? I'm fine. I just wanted to go home. How are you?
That girl that I just left.
Jimmy?
No, wait, oh, is she?
I don't say you go ask. Because you know they ever see fine girl come out your eyes.
I don't know talk. I better think they suit my eye.
Anyway, she's my cousin, eh?
Hey.
Yes, my cousin. And she's a unilag. So just come out your go-go eyes from her. She's not your level at all.
She's not my class.
She's not your class.
Do you know the kind of ladies
I don't know.
I will carry high class, you be my witness. High class ladies, may I tell you?
That is high class.
See, they tell me, say, not my class.
No, it's here. And I don't want to know. All I know is that leave Franca alone. That's all.
You don't take idea, tell me, make I go ahead by telling me, say, she never.
You
just take idea, introduce the girl, say, never Franca. And I challenge you, and they go meet Frankie today.
Just say, not glad.
Yes, Jimmy. You say one for that girl.
Relax.
Jimmy, just leave that girl alone. Go and look for another girl to drive.
Relax.
See, Christmas is around the corner. You are looking for women.
Now you go do the before Christmas. You know when I go die before Christmas? You know when I go die before Christmas?
Time for that for you.
Hey, see, me, I know they rush life. I they take up easy. Oh, what am I going to do? Jimmy.
Jacob.
What am I going to do? I love you, come out outside.
You okay?
I bet. Now, Christmas, they come, so what?
Okay. Baby, not me and you today. Anything you want, I go do. This love, boy, I get it for you. It passes from your Aunt Juliet. If not, just still it, just still it.
What's happening?
I want to see your boss today, Mika. You don't work today. What's happening?
I better forget those people.
Ah.
So did you see one girl? So get one girl. We wear one black trouser. Just from here, come out now.
Girl.
We wear something. We do like apron. We do flower. I give the girl something. Look and finish. Carry and put inside the bag. Now the girl they look for.
Go follow that junction.
Give me one favor. Wait, give me your key. May I just go collect the thing? Come.
Huh?
Your key. Go collect with
your king.
I don't go lie for you. I just go here so they can go and eat. I still don't know. I go back now. Money never complete.
I can carry this before you even chop finish. I don't come. I can carry on with you. Then I just go collect and come.
Oh boy, no waste time. I see the road. I tell you.
Sonny. Before you wash and finish, I don't come.
I beg, no waste time, man. I don't wait you.
No.
pass. Jimmy bus driver. Jimmy bus driver. Jimmy bus driver. Jimmy bus driver.
Catch ya.
Hello, do I know you?
Yeah, Bibiana, your sister just told me about you. You came to her restaurant now. You didn't even waste time, you just breezed in and breezed out, you know, not even to take something.
That's because I was in a hurry. I had somewhere I was going to.
It's all right now. Let me take you to that place.
No, thank you. I'll take a taxi. Thank you.
No, no, there's nothing wrong. Is my bus not clean enough? Let me just take you, drop you to that place.
I appreciate your kindness, but no, thank you. I'll take a taxi, okay?
Yeah, Frank, but I'm insisting. You see, you don't understand. If I don't take you to the delivery bus, I will collapse. I want to take you. I'm not asking you to take me. Please, don't worry. I'm harmless. Don't worry. That's nothing to fear about me. I'm a simple man. Very simple man.
Baby, not me and you today. Anything you want, I'm gonna do. This is love, boy, I get it for you. It passes from your and Juliet. If not, just still, I go still. If not, run, I go run. The way with this love that you live for me, I go die, yo. No wonder monkey god and walking, yeah. I'm about to go to champion. Which kind of movie this year?
Okay, so I'll see you around sometime, eh?
No, don't worry, I wait.
You wait?
Yes, I wait.
But you don't know how long I'm going to be.
It doesn't matter. I wait to take you back. No problems.
Okay.
No problem.
Okay.
You want to go to this is love where I get it for you. It passes Romeo and Juliet. If not, just still, I can still it. If not, run, back around. The way where this love they do me for body. I don't die. Oh.
What rubbish with this one this afternoon, eh?
Man, you take a miss. Take this thing, this. I tell you,
eh? Which kind of devil have you worked out this afternoon, eh? Mm-hmm. Which devil come carry Jimmy come meet me this afternoon? In short, I don't know what I will do again, eh?
Take this matter easy. Take them easy. Today na Monday. You're not supposed to take trouble start the week. Take them easy.
Maybe like this, I plan now. Maybe. Sunday. You should make a talk, oh. Make a just talk now, eh? If anybody knows me here, make him run and well, oh.
What happened?
Because if you don't come with my money, I will kill her here. And I tell you, if I don't kill her here.
Sunday or Guinea, what happened?
I just come here, I park, say make I phone them. When Jimmy stop me, or say one of the whether na his sister or na his girlfriend, he call her. I don't understand. He say he give her something, say make a good job for us. Say so he won't borrow my bus, say make him go meet her. Me no say I dey go work. He say no, me can just give her 10 minutes. Say he go corner now. Now the 10 minutes now I dey say time now. Ah, if you don't bring my bus, I go kill him. I dey talk.
Okay. Sunday, you mean you gave your bus to Jimmy? You carry your bus give Jimmy.
Maybe Jimmy, I give her now.
Like they said, devil don't get you to be. Where you go do that kind of thing? You don't know Jimmy again. Eh?
This guy, he's still waiting for me after all this time. The Danfo driver. You mean you came here with a Danfo?
No,
he gave me a lift, you know, from my aunt's place. He knows my aunt now, Auntie Bibiana. So what is he still doing here waiting for you?
Man,
hey, I am so shocked. In fact,
who would have gone after all this time? I beg, I can't enter a Danfo.
Let's go and look for a taxi. See.
Of course now.
For what now?
Hey!
Let's go for speed. Let's be going.
Hey!
I'm just shocked that he's still here.
Down for.
Do you know how long he's been here? Another big one where you can't be safe. Your quack and where you they carry. Now another big, big liability. Now oversize you.
I'm not going to be able to do it. You think barely knock. All the money went in my pocket. I don't keep it there now.
I said I bring the engine, the service arm.
If you see dust for this your engine,
no worry. When I catch you, that crease will do your echo.
Relax, Sonny, relax now. Which one you do?
Make a relax.
Sonny, don't worry.
Now, you don't.
Sonny, don't worry now.
Take a
No cuckoo, take this one, go get accident. Bring your hat down.
Oh boy, this is too much for you, man.
Eh? I can report this matter to you now.
Cuckoo, tell him, make him come down. You go super wood himself.
It's not too much for you. I told you, everybody, where do you go?
I do bad.
Sir, service is good. I do bad. Tell you. I do bad. Tell you, make it happen. Which one is it? I do bad.
Well,
I've gone through your applications and
I think I should give you a chance, but let me talk to you first.
Thank you very much, sir.
How long have you been driving?
16 years, sir. Within that 16 years, I have not had any accidents.
I know the routes of Lagos very well.
Yes. I can draw the map of Lagos, sir, easily. Within the Atrium ways, everything. Yes, sir.
What do you call your name? You say your name is?
James Owadronyemfe Obiako.
Okay, Jimmy.
Yes, Jimmy, that's what they call me, sir.
And are you a Christian?
I'm a born again, sir.
Are you sure?
There is runs in the family. Everybody in the family is born again. Even my father before he died was a very converted born again. Even the unborn babies, you know, we have this thing because of the way they know my family and religion.
Okay, I will give you a chance. But because you say you are a Christian, I decided to give you a chance. But I want you to deliver 2,000 naira every day. I don't want any stories.
I've got 2,000 is too small. We make up to 3,000 or 4,000, sir. And you're saying,
no, I can't be that wicked.
I decided to give you 2,000 because I don't want you to overlabor too much and kill my vehicle. As you can see, that bus is a new bus.
Thank you, sir. If you say 2,000, sir, I will even be giving you in advance.
And I'm going to provide you with a conductor.
No, sir, there is a routine, no, about that thing. You see, you pick conductors in the garage. If not, you pick. So if you employ a permanent conductor, and who doesn't know who the passengers can intimidate, it is of no use. So there are many. I can pick anyone. We know the people that.
No. Boy, look, I'm not a baby. There's somebody I know that will be here. Ah. You are the real son of your father. Come on. I was just telling him about you that you are going to be his conductor. He's a driver of the bus.
But, Uncle, you told me I'll be handling the bus. How come this changed?
Never mind. So is it by next month, another bus is coming from Germany. Much better.
Sir, is it not better if you train him in school? Because he looks like an intelligent son who can still, you know, he's a bubble. To train him to do this is going to worsen his life. You know, I don't know.
What is wrong with you, Mr. Man? What is wrong with you? Are you trying to tell me the job I know? Or are you trying, what are you trying to do? Tell me.
No, it's uncle. I'm not talking in your interest so that uncle can send you to school. You go and read properly. People will bet you the way he's, you know, he's a bubble. It's the way he's dressing. That's what I'm saying.
Anyway, he's going to be a conductor.
Uncle, I don't know. Are you going to try to amend my life or try to? I don't know.
Sorry,
I don't like working with all these Mr. ITK.
Sorry, I saw the way you're dressed and I saw you're too polished for conductor. I'm trying on.
Hey. Okay, sir. Why is pouring saliva into my drink?
Okay, sorry, sir.
Do you have some manners?
Sorry, sir. It's the zeal in me that is pushing me, you know.
Don't have manners. Please. Watch your manners.
Okay, sir.
Please, I want you to follow him to know where he lives. Because a lot of these people tell you they live in Ikoyi and they live under the bridge in Obalende.
Exactly. I hope you can shout. Well, like, Keto. Because anybody who doesn't have any good voice to shout, then it's no business at all. Since it's going to be a permanent.
Uncle, this man is faster than his shadows and he's bound to fall. Just take it easy.
You are going to follow him to know where he is living.
Sure. Mm. Sir, I will tell you the truth. No problem.
Hey. The motor is packed. I nearly painted. Alright, thank you, sir.
You're
God
welcome.
Bless you, sir.
So, Mr. Sir, I hate working with IT kids. That is, I do know people. So, what is that your name?
Outside. You're a school boy. I'm an experienced man. Forget this thing that is here. Experience is here, not on your job.
So hey, if you begin to talk it that we have problem. I'm telling you,
come on.
We have problem. If you begin to address me like that,
you are God's relation. You have your God's eye where I am. Are you not? So what kind of this thing that I'm trying to tell Oga to go and train you in school? You see, this kind of uncles will have money. They would not like to train somebody. I was talking in your favor,
Mr. Noah. Let's go. Let me know your place first.
Let me hear you. You have bad dress because you don't use the good dress for this. I'm sure you have enough bad dress. Man, what happened?
You say you don't drive for Kafanchan. You don't drive for Abuja.
But there is one problem where you get to. Every day you dey change your boss. Every day you dey change your boss. Oh my.
Hey, Baba, let's hit the road. Let's...
Let's go. Gracious, where are you coming from?
I came in here in the morning. Your door was locked and I thought you must be sleeping. So I said I mustn't like disturb you. Then I wanted to touch my hair. I mean, don't I look good?
What time did you come here?
Compliment me first.
What time did you come?
Look at your time. 6:30. By 6:30, yeah, I'm sure. You came here by 6:30 in the morning.
And you thought I was sleeping. Did you see the bus?
Actually, I did not see the bus.
You didn't see the bus? And you thought I was sleeping so that you don't disturb my sleep. The bus disappeared. And you went to touch up your hair. To touch up your hair, Ignatius. When I have gone two or three rounds now of trips before I come, even now that I just came back to clear some papers here, you wouldn't, today, you wouldn't see me. Look at the time you're coming. You came by 6:30. I woke up by 4:30, as a matter of fact, and I left the house by 4. That is when people in this business, that is how we work. Look, let me tell you, this is a serious business, Ignatius. This business is a serious business, and they gave it to you, you went to touch up. Look, I'm a serious businessman, very serious man. I can see now that as far as business is concerned, you are a virgin. But I'm going to disvirgin you, your business sense. Time matters so much. Come early, you make enough money. Do you understand what I'm saying? Look, people in this business do not touch up their head. They touch up their pocket. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Look, what you are is... By the way, where are you going? Which wedding?
What do you mean?
No, you're dressed for a wedding now because surely... okay, is it for Olympics?
See, Jimmy, that I am a conductor does not mean that I should dress that hard or look like a pig or something.
Ignatius, you are a conductor. Conductor. It is not doctor. There is con there. Conductors do not touch up their hair. They touch up their pocket. You are going to touch up your hair. Press your cloth. Every morning before you go. Then you go and carry the mechanics. And those people who are carrying the animal dung. With your suit. This is conductor that you are. So that let your brain come down. Do you understand me, Ignatius?
See, my dress code is no business.
Then you have a dress code. And then as a conductor, drop it. Stay naked. It's better.
Enter this motor. Let's go. Next time, come by 10 o'clock.
Let's go!
Next time, come by 10. Let's hit the road, bro.
Come. If you hit this car, Thunder will follow you. Are you crazy?
Don't you know the Diniano? Let's go. Let's go.
What are you doing here? Will you go to the back? Look at him.
Jimmy, my guy, relax.
Hi. You don't know your conductor.
Okay, Jimmy, cool down, no.
Will you go to the back? Do you know what you are here for? You are the conductor. How many times will I? Are you crazy?
Okay, when we get to the road, I can now change. No problem. Let's go.
Huh?
No problem. You don't have stress. Jimmy, my one. Okay, let me respect you. Let me go at the back.
Alright, let me respect you. Okay, Jimmy.
No vessel. See, go down.
Hey, man.
Let's go. Come, Ignatius. Are you sure we can still work together?
Is that a question? Should I answer or?
Man, we are working. Let's go.
What is not our problem? Let us hit the road. Get the man in there. Jimmy is a dance for diver.
if you're going, I'm going. Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, said my toe. Are you going? Hello. Please, are you going? If you're going, I'm going. Oh,
said my toe.
Oh, said my toe. Ah, baby, you go. Eh? You go here, baby. Oh, said my toe. Now you only pass the ball.
Do you think this is catechism that you are issuing out to them? Or are you saying going? You think you're in a bazaar? Shout, come passing gas, my friend. This is how to do it. You're not on top of the pool beat. Oh, showed you. My tool. Oh, showed you. Even if you are your motorbike clerk.
Man, I have to inquire from them whether they are not. Should I force everybody to enter the bus? You have to go and bring the questionnaire for them.
Go to their door. Take pencil and pen and paper. Where are you going? Are you or not? You begin to tell. Let the person answer. Question and answer. Look at all of that. My friend, shout! Even those pastors in the pulpit now, they shout Pastor Amuro. You are here living with it as if you are on top of pulpit. Even pastors on top of pulpit now, you are dressed more than you. Think I should teach you how to do it. Am I the person that they are playing? Listen to this people. What shall I do? 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 No one. So you know how to do it.
You know why I stop here? See, I want to tell you the XYZ of this job. Even though you are claiming that you know it, let me tell you about Danfo driving and money sharing. Yeah? It is true that that man is your uncle and he put you here to be his eye. But to be honest with me, you will make all the money for this man, he will not help you with one kobo. Go and mark it down. The only thing you will be saying about uncle, I have uncles who have done it, is for you to have an opportunity. This is why. If you cool down and would plan this thing well, you will be sharing money. In fact, within this thing, you will buy down for your own down for. And this is how all these boys make it. Because this man have money, he has sent his children are overseas. They are all sending him money. He doesn't need the money for anything. The small ones who are here just, those business and other people are training. This man is on retirement and comfortably retired. If we make money, we give Oga 10% of the total thing we make. You go take 40% or 30% as the case may be. Then me, I go take the rest. So that when would they move up like this? You find that your life has changed, though.
Jimmy, do you know this is a very big opportunity?
Of course.
For me to make it big time.
Look, let me tell you. If you don't buy your boss within 6 months, then call me Bingo. I'm telling you because all these people who are there, the Oga never, we have our own team. 10% for Oga, 40 for you, 50 for me.
Okay, there's no problem. Even if
he may call you.
Even if he sees me and begins to ask me, to inquire from me whether we are doing well or not, I will tell him that we are the best people that can handle this thing. Man, you have a very good idea.
Tell me.
You are sharp.
And the thing is, even if he asks you such a thing, and you will not be going to deliver money with me. You know why? Because if we go together to deliver money, it means that Oga will eventually begin to ask us questions differently.
So whenever he will, I go tell her, say, I will drop you on the way. I've dropped you before to coming to make account.
Okay.
Do you hear me? Oh. This is the way we go. Anything we do here is between, if we go chatter, anything is between you and me. Our guy is comfortably retired though. We are still beginning. Do you have bank account?
Go and open one now. Because soon, money will flow into your account.
You are too man, you are sharp.
Okay.
Oh.
You 6 o'clock, this bus must be packed here.
Yeah, yes, sir. In fact, it was my intention to pack it, you know, early enough. But you see, today there was a lot of hold up, even because of the queue, the fuel queue. There was a lot of hold up. That was why I came late.
Where is the conductor?
Okay, so they sent me a message from home. It's like his younger brother is having a little madness by brain fog. He said he wants to go and buy chain for the
can I have the living man? What is this?
Sir, it's supposed to be 600, sir. Is it not complete?
Are you mad? 600 naira? Why are you giving me 600 naira?
No, sir. You see, sir, you know, this is the very first day this bus is going on this very route, on this road. I have to register a lot of things. I registered the route. Route registration is even very expensive. I registered with the local council. Without them, the registration, I cannot move. I registered even with the Abu. These people normally carry people's seat. So I made a lot of expenses. That was why the thing is...
Now that everything about registration is done, I want my full money, full delivery, because you have not registered everything. Yes. I don't want to hear any cock and bull story again.
You won't, sir. So it will be handed over. It's just because of today.
I didn't bargain for this. I did not.
So it will not continue like this. So I decided to bring the whole 600 to you so that you will see it first and give me like 300 for fuel.
I think something must be wrong with you. Please, I don't want to have any headache. Drop the key there, please. Drop my key, please.
Sir, that's another thing. I'm suggesting, if it will be possible, to be parking the car in my house for easy movement. Instead of in the morning, I will just move out and then begin to run to look where I am.
Instead of coming here, sir.
Please, drop my key and leave. Don't bother to pack.
I'll pack it myself. Just go. So it's alright, sir. Let me keep the key. Sir, but tomorrow, I don't know how it will be possible for you. Maybe around 4:30 or 5, if you can wake up, then go and get fuel, even if it's about 2 gallons, because that's not enough to even reach the gate, sir.
So that please, happens. Just go. Whatever is that your name, just
alright, sir. Good night, sir.
Will not be better way. Too much you hurry, not they pay. You know, no say she'll get him one side. Yeah. Baby, not me and you today. Anything you want, I go do. This love where I get it for you. It passes Romeo and Juliet. If not, just still, I go steal it. If not, rub, I go rub. The way with this love, they do me for body. I go die, yo. No wonder monkey go, they walk in, yeah. And bamboo go, they chop, yo. Which
Shebi, I don't want you. I don't want to leave Frank alone. Frank, like, Frank is not your level. Shebi, I told you this. She's somebody's property. Ami, for that matter.
Forget it. Ami, get to head. Taji, me, that will be this. I just want to come and ask how she is. You know.
So give Franka. Tell her, say now.
Her darling Jimmy, the only honey that has sugar. Only sugar in her tea. So I bring the thing. Say make you cool down, say more they come from that place.
I will give her the money, but Jimmy, to tell you the truth, you are just wasting your time and your money. Franka is an undergraduate. You are a common bus driver.
Baby, I'm not common. Jimmy London, no common. I say, leave us now. What happened? I don't call it. Jimmy say, just make sure say this is reach her hand.
No, anyway, Sha. Cynthia came the other day to look for you.
Who is Cynthia?
Cynthia.
Dead matter. Talk of the living.
Jimmy, I mean Cynthia.
I tell you, say Cynthia are dead matter. No, look, this is new improved Jimmy. I don't go. Shall we say, Frank, I don't go higher. I don't go higher. We are going higher.
Because
high,
of Frank. Hey! Then you improve Jimmy. Hey!
Just give
up. You big up.
Tell us, sir. From where they say more, they come. Hey, guys. Hey,
Jimmy.
Hey.
Jimmy. Hey. Jimmy, oh, man. Jimmy, oh.
Hey. As I was saying, Jari, we are these bus drivers. And then they promote our business. Especially that Jimmy. That guy.
Chop money where we look.
Hey, my partner in progress.
You mean that?
Hey,
are you big girl?
Jimmy, honestly.
You mean he gave you 5,000 naira just like that?
Honestly. I mean, the guy is a damn food driver. I mean, what does he want from me, I wonder?
He probably likes you and wants to marry you.
Very funny, Amaka. If you want to insult me, just put it in writing, okay?
You call that insult?
Yes.
Come think of it. How much does your Ben give you upon how rich he is? Look, if you check it and consider it carefully, you will see that's your Jimmy, the Danfo driver, is more caring.
Caring indeed.
See, you don't know anything. Do you know you can actually tease that guy into becoming your meal ticket without having anything to do with him?
There may be a point to what you just said.
No, sit down there. In fact, if you don't want him, just push him over to me.
But make you no jealous when the Naira ring will start.
I beg you.
Don't forget me, yo. Jimmy Danfo, bus driver, carry go. Mushi lo show. Jimmy Danfo, bus driver, carry go. Get to what I go. Get to what you're down.
Very foul. And the girl, I just want to go to use my second.
My friend, shut up your mouth. I said, okay, where your roadshow?
Roadshow? Yeah. I never collect anything.
Come back.
Come down.
See, allow this man to do his job.
Calm down.
Police is a
man. Everybody, stop your own. Let me see a driving license and particular. Lawyer driver.
But as men are setting this, we may come out and drive.
Shut up.
See, allow them. They are doing interaction. That is police business.
Settle the men. Shut up!
Go down.
Well,
if you know what, you can go. I know they say. They inside there. I go take you where you go. I know it.
I've gone through everything. Everything is okay.
So what do you think that we can do? We must find a way to pin them down. Did you hear me? And the passenger must surely complain.
Okay.
With that, they must surely roger.
Okay.
Did you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Go and do that.
Have you finished, sir?
Mr.
I suspect this vehicle. Suspect this vehicle for what now? Is there anything wrong in the paper?
Is there any fake one there?
The color is a repainted color. You painted this color.
Is it against the law for me to repaint my motor? Look at trouble.
You want to help me? For this Lagos?
Wait.
What's this thing for? Why do you draw this line?
Which line? This one is Jesus Christ. Don't you know Jesus
Christ? I'm asking you this line. You're telling me pointing at Jesus
Christ. What is wrong with this line? It's a design.
You're not supposed to put it there because this is covering the windscreen.
Look.
Whereas it's falling now, the wiper will not move well.
It is moving.
And that's how you put clear innocent citizens on the road.
Hey, this one, come here. What are you people doing like this? Is there anything wrong with my
hands?
I said, come here.
What is this?
That's so where is the permission?
Is MTN sticker now?
Uh-huh.
I don't quarrel with MTN. They're my customers. If you need their stickers, I even have some at home. Come, shop. Everybody, cool down.
You, conductor.
Are you through?
Who saw you standing?
You saw me hanging.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Did you see you? They said I was hanging. I wasn't hanging.
Officer, I was not standing. I had some instant when the seats are not even filled.
I cited you.
Well, human being, so let's just see.
You know now, I know police with peace and harmony.
Peace.
How can you begin to lie on me?
Are you calling me a liar?
If you called yourself, but I didn't call you.
Take them.
This is that you people are doing. God is watching all of you.
No problem.
Anything wrong with my paper? Nothing wrong with
my
paper.
I said, let's go to the station, Mr. Man. Why are you making noise?
From a distance, God is watching.
My friend, what is this? Come here. I said, what is this?
God, where's my paper?
What is this? What is this? What is this? I'm talking to you.
Okay, it's money now. I haven't got to the meter.
How much is this?
I don't know, sir.
Just from a distance, God is watching us.
Move this boy before I charge you for illegal parking and obstruction now.
Suffer head, no be my portion. With wuru wuru, I must to make him for Lagos.
No, forget it. Not interested. Yes?
Now what is it? What is it again?
It's a trouble.
What problem?
It's a problem. The motor.
The motor. The thing
I was coming down this, and it wasn't even like it's me. I was coming down this lasso hill. One idiot, trailer driver, don't know whether he was drunk. Wah, and my bus was full of passengers. So instead of doing this, I thought of what to do, and I swerved. So when I swerved, the gear, my hand suddenly tightened, and it went to reverse. So the thing blew the alternator.
I told you the other day that you have an anointing of evil. You have bad luck all over you.
These things are not my fault. These things are not my fault. I tried. If not now, the police would have been here hounding all of us.
And who should have been whatever, idiot? Since I gave you this vehicle, I knew no peace. It's either police kill Aboro today, or Aboro kill police, or people are on strike, or they are on riot. I have never recovered cover from this thing. Is it a crime to give you vehicle? Tell me. I'm off here.
It's not enough for my expertise. This the, I would, we would have been talking about that in the, all the whole passengers would have been killed. And they would have killed you. Because I know you. You have bad luck. Your name is...
What is that your name? Bingo or Jim?
James Obiako.
No. Your name should be Bingo. Bingo. You're a dog.
Bingo. Wadronyem.
Yes. Better. Look at what you brought. Look at it. Sir,
take a look at this. Have a look. Is this alternator or
alternator, sir?
Compressor for freezer.
Huh?
Are you brought this here to come and take money from me? If I will come here to steal money, go get out of here.
Oh, size two. Hey, this mechanic is an idiot.
Yes. Yeah, sir. I have a taboo here.
Look at this stupid mechanic.
That's not the same fella. Go give that to you before I lose my temper, idiot.
Sir, I've been telling you, let us change mechanics.
I have a taboo here. Who will change mechanics?
Yeah, I just went for the one that is cheap.
What did he say?
Sir, they changed the thing. Yeah, and then gave me a very wrong one.
Oh, no, this boy is an idiot.
Sir, it's not the same fella.
Sir, you know the motor cannot move. If you can just give me 2,500.
If you don't need that, I will descend on you, idiot. You are very wicked.
It's for the interest of them. For the interest of
them. I'm quiet. Let me meet you here. Where is Gordon? Come and take me out. Gordon!
Suffer ahead, no be my portion. With Wuru Wuru, I must make up for Lagos. I wake up in the morning. Say I no go deliver Shandy Kala Fiber on na pepe. Now my daily bread I want to, that's why I go take up your way.
Oh God!
What? Allow the go inside a bag.
What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What you man? No kind, no one no you doing? What you man?
Madam, I'm not going to jail. Let's straight to. You can come down and carry another motor.
No problem. No, I will go with you.
No. For you, I will go straight. It's for madam. Madam, come down.
For waiting.
But I don't want to fight. No problem.
Ojo elegbasi, man.
And your money na 100 naira.
100 naira for what? China, London, I dey go.
I'm charging your body load and you.
Like when you're wasting our time.
Okay. Sorry, my dear. Sorry. Don't worry.
Which load?
Yes, I'm taking your body load.
Okay. You want to insult me, Abi? Go and insult your wife.
Look at my...
Jimmy Danfo, what is it now?
Jimmy Danfo, what's it?
Oh,
what is this now? Sorry, my dear.
How you go now?
Look at my tires. You are an idiot. Look at you. Instead of doing this, you don't you look. The first set of passengers were carried. You carry 3-bedroom put inside motor for
me. Is she not a human being? She will pay us. What we have after is money.
Huh? Bram, have you agreed to pay 100 naira?
I'm not paying 1 naira.
Madam, I am charging you. Your front is 50, your back is 50.
Okay.
This is an extra load. Come out, come down from my motor.
Come and carry me down.
Look at my tires now. They don't finish. Look at the tires. I'm still there. Pull them down, though.
How can I pull this wall of Jericho down? I can't, too.
When you build the wall of Jericho, you don't know. I don't know how you could do it down. Break Monday hammer, take scatter the wall, and let her come down.
Room and palo, you are talking about this.
Of Lodam, now you know that. Nothing what you do, all the people have had. Tell people to avoid them. This is supposed to take one and ask that 3 months
ago. I'm not eating this morning. Let us go.
Madam, I don't want problem. I'm not going to tell them directly. Sorry, my friend.
Madam, but to be precise, madam, you are room and palo. I tell you.
Hey, see this woman, I don't know with any girls.
This woman, I'm trying to.
Shut up, come on, enter motor. Richard, drop you start, I'm the first instance. Okay. Monkey.
Enter motor, monkey. Don't try you. Give me that phone, don't try me. All right, there you go. No mercy, no one, no way. Madam, don't try you. You're doing it, man. Amen. No mercy. Is anything matter with the car?
Don't worry. Frankie, baby.
Hello, it's you.
How now? How are you?
Jimmy.
So how now?
I do.
How come I haven't seen you in a long time?
Oh, look, forgive me. I've been very busy. You know, school and everything. Yes. Crazy now.
Okay. Where are you going? Are you traveling with all this luggage?
No, I'm not traveling. I'm going to my off-campus apartment.
Oh, okay. Off-campus.
Yes.
Oh, you're parking there?
Yes, sir.
Oh, Frankie, baby. That's it.
Can we there in the house now? Too quick. I'm going to come out here.
Shut up.
Your time has gone.
Shut up.
What is the problem?
Okay, Jimmy. Rap it.
Relax, I will speak with you. This is a bigger business.
I said, calm down.
I'm not going again. Calm down, my mother is spoiled.
Jimmy, please, I hope you're not doing this on my account.
Actually, I'm not even going. It's just test run.
Jimmy,
Baby, let me and you today. Anything you want, I go do. This is love, boy, I get it for you. It passes Romeo and Juliet. If not, just still, I go steal it. If not, rub, I go rub. The way with this love, they do me for body. Jimmy.
But there is one problem where you get to. Every day you dey change your boss. Every day you dey change your boss, oh my brother. Another problem where you get be say the okpeke where you dey carry. Now another big big liability. Now oversize you.
Ah, I told you it was humble.
This one you're calling humble is a very nice place.
You just put it there. Yeah, thank you.
Ah, fantastic.
Just put that away.
It's good. I'll find some cutting.
Please sit down. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable.
Hey!
Thank you so much, Joe. I was standing on that road for such a long time before you came.
Look at you, this is your beautiful skin. I never wanted sun to touch this very skin. Oh. And you were, that was when I saw you, you see the kind of pity. I said, ah, that's my friend under the sun. Honestly. And I know taxi drivers should be yabbing you as they're going.
It's I didn't even see any taxi driver talk more of even talking about money. Ah, oh, I stood there for long.
Hey, sorry.
Hey, yeah, for who? What's the conversation for you?
I have to go to the
Baba, you know.
But let him stay and let him take something. What do you want? Will you drink?
Oh, he takes only Tombo. Let's go. Huh? If I allow you to talk, then I'm dissing.
Strong man.
Yes, weak man. Go.
Carry
on,
Jale.
You know, if you allow them, they will be. Don't worry.
Well, anyway, I'm sure you guys have an understanding.
No, he knows now. He knows why I'm saying he should go out. And he's my conductor. Why should he come and enjoy
Jimmy,
our
Jimmy.
So it is your house that I have entered.
Yes, so it's my place.
Frankie, wait.
Oh well. I'm so tired.
That is a Franca. Seeing you, does it wait? You know, when I saw you that place and I just break and I came back. You see, the happiness in me each time I see you, you don't know. From that day that I started running mad.
You can hear that's talking. You that you're married, eh?
Married.
That's so funny.
It's funny. Marriage is for another. Well, unless it is you.
But you're wearing a ring on your wedding finger.
A lot of people ask me that thing.
Yes.
To me, all fingers are equal. I don't know which one is wedding and which one is engagement and this one is divorce. Which one is divorce? I put anyone. This one was given to me by my family.
Oh, okay.
His job is for protection.
Protection. Protection against what?
Witches, evil spirit. In our place, it's not a joke. In our place, you have a lot of all these evil spirits. So if you have to lose, you have to go to a church and meet a man of God. He will fortify you and your family. They first brought a scapula. I said, no, I won't take
scapula. Scapula.
So my father brought a ring.
Okay, I see. Because this one I have been saying.
Oh, my. So this is the engagement finger.
Yes, so.
I thought it was used to be in this finger before. And I removed it.
You
and
just got to change it.
I will change it.
Again. Okay, so what will you drink? What will you drink?
I don't drink. I don't take alcohol. I told you, forget.
A big man like you.
I'm a big man.
Yes, now.
How did you know? It's only I dress everything to look simple.
It is the simplicity that I like.
You just talk as if you have followed me to the bank first. You know, when I come out from the bank, it is the bank people that are surprised the kind of amount I have in the bank. Because when I just want to enter, simply enter. Is it not common that
people drive? Too much. No, it's making. You've been saying, you like me, this, that, that. I'm like,
In fact, I'm going to slip it and throw it away. You saw how I was waving every driver to know, let them see the caliber of somebody I'm carrying. And you know, I wasn't carrying any other passenger. So they know that this must be a special person to me.
So you must have something, please. Something alcoholic to befit your status, you know?
Right. Let them bring the bottle of tumbler of Oguguru. Who sent you? Food.
Oguguru, it might be a bit difficult to get that. Something else, please.
I forgot.
Please.
Okay, I forgot. It's only supermarket that
exactly.
People have here. Okay, let's have I don't know whether it should be expensive. Saint Amy. We'll go for Saint Amy.
Saint Amy. I believe that's Saint Remy.
Remy.
Sleep of tongue.
Sleep of tongue. You know why? Normally, I have a friend who is Remy. We are quarreled now. I don't like mentioning his name.
Oh, it's okay. Let me say, caller.
No, I'm going to play the listening. Don't say anything.
How can you play again? You are the guest now.
Two of us, we are guests.
Jimmy.
You don't know how happy I am. Okay. I saw you, I was.
Well, in that case, I think I'll have a five alive.
Five alive?
Yeah.
They'll buy two. Where's the caller?
Caller, oh.
Caller, come. 2 5 alive, 1 cent.
What is this supposed to mean?
Are you mad? Sir, it's not as if, listen, this 800 itself, I even managed, I had to go against the law of our union today to go and rob. There was riots this morning. No boss moved out since morning, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir, there was riots all over Lagos. No boss ran.
I hope I'm going to have an idiot. Didn't I see the drivers on the road this morning?
Sir, that was in the morning before police shot one Aburu and everybody went on rampage. See, I had to take some, you know, back route to see if I can make up this because of what happened here.
I said it. Let me warn you. Go ask about me. What are you? Listen, in fact, as a matter of fact, the face that I saw you, I know you smoke him. Look at the eyeballs. And look at the stupid, miserable cap you put on like refugees. I know you are not a very straightforward person. I know it. When I saw, every time I see people wearing this type of cap, I know that they are nothing but irresponsible.
Listen, it's not your right.
I am telling you that I paid a lot of money to bring this motor to this standard. And I'm don't want to hear any stories anymore. I want my food delivery. I hope there will be no error tomorrow.
No, there will be. I think everything will be normal tomorrow, sir.
Do you know how much it cost me to bring this car to this standard? Do you know how much it cost me to bring this bus to this standard? Do you know? And from today onwards, I want 100% recovery. Idiot! What kind of stupid idiot is this? Coming here to give me stories.
Sir, I think it's alligator pepper in your mouth. Sir, I think alligator pepper.
What?
Alligator. I think you chewed alligator pepper.
Why is he meant to have an idiot? Come get my key and get out here.
Sir, tomorrow I promise it will not be like this, sir. Please, sir, cool down. Don't. It's okay.
Don't get out here.
See how your life we dey oh.
Jimmy bus driver,
they carry overload. That woman will pass you.
Jimmy bus driver,
which kind man you be?
Jimmy bus driver,
I never see this kind man before.
Jimmy bus driver,
Jimmy oh, Jimmy eh.
Jimmy bus driver,
Jimmy na the busy driver oh.
How are you? Well, look, now let me have my money.
I've endured enough for you. Let me have it now.
Baba Paula, are you a spirit? How do you look at the way you melted into my room? Even God that created me, that's if knocks, have the courtesy of knocking on. That's why you see wind.
Uh-huh.
He knocks on the door. And you just listen, don't I have a respect because I'm living in your district? No, I nearly shouted ole ole ole.
No.
And they would have bombed you.
Man, go ahead and shout ole now. Go ahead and shout ole. Nevertheless, you will still shout that ole. You will still shout it. By the time I back your property out of this my house, then you will know.
Back my property out of the company.
Yes.
So that is what is important to you.
Yes.
It is your money. I don't know. You see, supposing armed robbers come here and kill me.
You die! Beg that for me! May your soul rest in perfect peace! Good! So I will get a new tenant, I will increase my rent, and I will get 2 years advance! Papa, but it don't come! Yes!
Papa Bola, when God create you, I just want to ask. It be like say, heart don't finish by that, I can't give you a still. Are you on the place of
yeah.
You cannot think about any other person's existing, but your money.
Not the issue.
What is the issue?
The issue is that I am seriously sick and tired of you. When you first came into this my house, you told me, you claimed that you are importer, exporter, this and that. Eh? Little did I know you are just down for the other.
You call it Dapa Dapa, just.
Just!
Therefore, driver, let me tell you, Baba Bola, is one of the most profitable and enjoyable job if you do not know. You forget that we enter bus. Am I not an importer? Can I import?
You import that.
Do you understand? So you don't just because of I Danfo, can't I import spare parts? If I drive Danfo, if I don't import a complete container, I put my money inside there. So am I not an importer?
You call me Danfo driver.
Yes.
Baba Bola, if you are somebody that reasons very well, look at my palo and your palo. Which one is better? I'm common Danfo driver.
Yes.
Fine, but look at my oh, it's a quadro system.
You are now showing me the beauty of your palace. Thank you very much. Now, Jimmy, your palace is beautiful and I need my beautiful life now, or you back out of my house.
Everything to you, Babola, I'm using is now, man. That's where the whole thing is getting trouble.
Give me that beautiful money now.
No.
And what my Baba, beautiful money?
No. Take it easy, Babola.
What is it? Give me my money.
You say I'm a common Danfo driver.
Very common. A common driver. Give me my money now. Pay me or you pack out.
Look, I'm not afraid of paying. This is my quadrophone. Can buy this house.
Go and sell. Which house?
Okay. Go and sell it. I can
sell it. Sell it and pay me now. I need my money now.
Okay.
I'll give you a check.
Yangu, have you seen check? Check. I will be paying with check before. Check.
What outside now?
Who does Moki Banana? Who does Moki Banana? Check.
I don't have cash now. What do you want to do?
I say I don't need your check. I don't need your check.
All right,
but
I need cash.
So if you will not take check, then that means you have to come next tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So that I'm waiting for some. If there are some checks that they paid into my account in the bank, mm-hmm, that we still have to clear. So okay, come next tomorrow. Let us see what.
Okay. Happens. Next tomorrow.
Yes, next tomorrow.
Jimmy, now listen to me. I will come here with trailer. What with trailer pack safe? I will with timber. That day, how do you pay me my money? That day, or I pack everything, put inside tipper. That's tomorrow.
Don't bother to bring a trailer unless you want to pull your house down and pack it into the trailer.
Because there's nothing to it. There's nothing. Now, next tomorrow.
I will come. And now you're talking. You see, if we are relating like you come and drink, what do you think?
Next tomorrow.
You think next tomorrow I don't have
it. My money is next tomorrow.
I thought it's next tomorrow.
My money is next tomorrow, Jimmy.
Baba,
I have finished with you. Next tomorrow, Jimmy.
Don't worry.
Jimmy, remember, next tomorrow.
You do drink wine.
Okay. Next tomorrow.
Franny, this is you. Okay. If Frank agreed to sleep, this is her sleeping allowance. And this one, Jimmy, chop and mingle. Both Frank and friends, everybody. We are going to. Who said that?
Franny baby,
Lisa.
How are you? Oh, thank you. I missed you too.
Well, you know, you stayed long this time. You said you were going to be a short while now. Or you prefer Singapore to Nigeria now, eh?
Not at all. You know, there's no place like home. I'm sorry for keeping you all waiting, but it was not my fault. It was due to some unforeseen circumstances. You know how it is now. Business meeting today in Hong Kong, tomorrow in China, the next day in Japan. But thank God, I am back.
Anyway, so how was the weather this time?
Not too bad this time around, but the little thing I suffered there was cold.
Oh, my poor baby.
You know how I can feel even in the cold without you.
But you coped.
Yeah. So I hope you stayed and endure without me.
Of course. You should trust me now.
Are you sure about that?
Ben, come in. Come on.
Are you sure?
Come inside. Ben. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, my darling. Please, make yourself as comfortable as possible. Considering the environment. There you go. Yeah, help yourself up. So tell me all about it. How did it go? How did your business go?
Perfectly. Every transaction I wanted to do went on smoothly.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that. Anyway, as for me, I'm just here. They just moved in from, you know, from home to school and everything. And this place, in fact, I'm not happy with it. Look at my TV, my VCD player, everything I don't have. You promised to get them for me.
Yeah.
Just managing.
Fanta, I know I have promised you a lot of things without fulfilling it, but I'm back to make it up to you. As I'm talking to you right now, I'm taking you out for shopping. I'm taking you to wherever you think so you can buy a television set and video set.
I'm not even just talking about that. In fact, this place, I don't like the place. I'm just tired of it. I mean, this place doesn't befit the status of your wife to be, or does it?
Baby, not me and you today. Anything you want, I go do. This is love where I get it for you. If I saw Romeo and Juliet, if not just still, I go steal it. If not rob, I go rob. The way where this love they do me for body, I go die. Oh.
Baby, you don't need to bother yourself with that. I have bigger plans for you. By the time you close your eyes and open it, you'll be smiling for the rest of your life in my arms. Remember, you're going to rest your life, even in my house as my wife. Baby, hello. Are you expecting anybody?
No, I'm not. I mean, Amaka said she would come, but she said tomorrow. Who knows, maybe it's my landlord.
It's the landlord, I'm coming down. Huh? Just relax, huh? I'll be back in a jiffy.
Yes, Mr.
Yes, sir.
Take it, Mama.
Mr. Stephen,
I don't care wherever you are.
What are we doing in the house of God?
Hello?
What are we doing in the house of God?
This is the house of God.
Jimmy, bossy driver. Jimmy, bus driver. You say another big, big liability. Now oversize you. Jimmy, 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 Jimmy.